I signed a letter with 120 other generals and admirals saying that Trump won the election, and damn it, I stand by my election. I'm not switching horses, baby.
President Biden is the legitimate president of this country. The election was not stolen.